It's Cheshire. You'll have a better view from up, from higher up.
I bet.
I bet I would, huh? I just hope the boss isn't bigger than me. Well, I mean, that much bigger than me, at least. Shadow should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad. Because here it comes! They changed a lot of the color schemes for all the, for like, the enemies. I think that might have been like the major change for the final mix, like, color schemes, because he was not pink. He was not pink. Oh,
fire!
Use fire on him, and then I'll just...
See ya!
No. Oh shoot, okay. Donald already died too, man. What the heck? Donald is useless, I swear.
Fire! See ya!
Okay. Useless.
This should help.
The chair kind of helped me get up there, so let me go back on the chair. Or the table, that works too. That's right, hit you with it. This boss isn't that hard. Okay, say that and then just get hit. That's cool. Oh my gosh, okay. I take it back, I'm sorry.
This should help.
Oh, so now you gonna follow me, dude? Gonna bomb me? Ah, crap! Sora! Stop messing around! Play some of the game, Sora. Yeah, this boss isn't too hard, but I know I'm just gonna... That's just how things work. Oh! Thought of wasn't great the party? About time, I mean, you know, yeah, I've been out this whole freaking time.
Fire!
I wonder if that did any damage. I don't think it did. Come on, go high enough. There you go. Freaking Donald, man! Just suck, Donald! Donald really sucks, though, honestly. Like, bro, like, he does nothing. Except for sucking. All he does is suck. I would say it'd be nice if, like, Ruby could heal me, but I forgot. I'm being a little reckless right now. Let me grab all these healing levels. I'm about to die, yo. I have nothing to heal myself with either, which is just the sucky part. Crap, and the chair's going on. And Goofy died.
See ya!
Oh, shoot! I wasn't expecting the fireball! Okay. Oh my god, this isn't good. No! Oh my gosh. Holy crap. What?! I was using a potion! Oh shoot, this is good. And he's gonna go freaking through that crap. No. That's how that's it. Yes. A little bit of health, no. That was just a little. Come on, Goofy. Help me out, dude. Last stretch, man. Last stretch. Come on. And Donald came. Come on, guys. We can do this. No! What?! It didn't even give me the warning! No! I just healed myself! Oh my gosh. I don't know if these attacks though, like seriously. So tall. I wish I had like high jump. Some type of jumper right now. Rather than the one I have. See now, if Goofy's been wasting his mega potion and everything. I could have put the mega potion. I've had these stuff.
This should help.
I'm not trying to get hit by it again. That happened last time. Yes! Finally, man! That thing was annoying. Finally. Why is my microphone down? Sorry if you guys, if I sounded like muffled or far away, like in the past, like, I don't know how many minutes, but my mic was down. I think it's probably because my mom came in and gave me up and tried to get back. I had to, like, lean over. Thank goodness that's over, man. I had to go lead and level up, and it still didn't even work. I had, like, I only didn't even get, like, health or strength or anything. I think I got magic from it. Didn't really help me, but whatever. This will be the Ifrit's Horn.
What that kind of what a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
I'm mad he slept through that. Hey, the keyhole! Yeah. What was that? You hear that? Sounded like something closed. Hey, is that a gummy piece? This gummy ain't like the others, no sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. Navi G piece, whatever that's supposed to be. Frickin' Cheshire. Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone off with the shadows into darkness. No. Of course. Let's go back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world. But we gotta go to a save point to return to our ship. Oh, really? I didn't know. That's what I had to do. Are they gonna make me do it? Yeah, they are. They should. Oh, wow. They just put me at one. That's interesting. You know, I'll save. Rabbit hole. That's not my first trophy. I actually got trophies while I was like going to Traverse Town. I got a couple. We're going here. Oh, let me guess. I have to go to Traverse Town first and then I can go over there. That's so gay. Whatever. Just go with the flow, I guess. Because this is like a level 2 mission thing. The next one is a level 2 mission. The one I'm about to do is level 2. The one next to Alice in Wonderland is level 3. Probably gonna have to keep doing that though, like just freaking, you know, drive to one world, and then get another one. Like, I wish I could just go straight. What are you gonna do, man? That's kind of one of the things that doesn't annoy me about this game. Like, I mean, I could just not do the second one right now and just wait to do it later and then just, you know, go to the one that's, you know, a little step up, but I don't want to die there. Yeah. Actually, you know, I know which one it is, too. Like, I'm pretty sure I know which one's the next one I'm going to. Then the one after that, I'm pretty sure. I don't want to spoil it. Just in case you guys never played before. We're just gonna, like, you know, just go straight to the next place, too. I don't think I have to stop it. I think I can just go select world. Here we go. Select world. Now I can go fly to this other place. Yeah. Let's go. Hey, If you guys didn't notice, I have like the two random blocks now. That's because when I went back to Traverse Town to get those potions, I added them on. It gets more like defense. I just added them on because just to add them on. Because I don't understand how the whole zombie system works. But, you know, regardless, I worked out pretty nice. I hate being sick, guys. Like, I really do. And it really sucks being sick in my case, or like anybody's case with asthma, really. Because, like, I know at least when I'm sick, my asthma starts to act up. So I kind of imagine that happening for almost everybody with asthma. I don't know, though. It might just be me. I feel for anybody with asthma and gets sick if that happens, you know. That's why I hate being sick. So, like, let's say I gotta go up a flight of steps and, like, school or something. Like, you know, go ahead and call me freaking just that. But, you know, I'm winded because I have asthma. And it's the combination that the fact that it's the fall. And, like, when the seasons change, my asthma acts up a little bit more. And, well, mainly, like, fall and spring, allergies. But, around then, because that's when allergy season is on. It's the common, like, I hate being sick during allergy season. It's the worst. Because it's like, not only am I, you know, suffering from the pollen in the air, giving me, like, freaking asthma attacks and close to asthma attacks. Oh, I was wrong about what the next world was, actually. I thought this was going to be a different world, but this works too. This works fine, actually. And it makes sense, too, because the other world is hard. So, yeah.
Olympus Coliseum!
You guys probably saw it, but I was having this drink, so it's green, I can't get that. I can only get blue ones. I think that might change here, but for now, I can only get blue ones. Hey, more Dalmatians. Nothing in there. I know there's a treasure chest right there. I saw that as soon as, like, the thing started. Thought there might have been more. I can see the size now. Psych. Make a potion. I probably should put some items on, just in case, because I'm pretty sure things get a little hectic here. Stock, mega potion. That's the only one I have. What the heck? I should have stopped it. Traverse Town. Oh well. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go there again, so whenever I go there again, I'll just...
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
Okay. Nope. No, I can't push this thing. Where's a tunnel? No, I can't push that.
It's way too heavy.
Like, what? Well, I don't understand.
Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh! Wrong guy!
Like,
what are you doing here?
How do you confuse him for Hercules, though? That's what I want to know.
This here is the world-famous Coliseum. Heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks.
No, you're not telling people pipsqueaks.
Look, it's like this.
That's all you are. Man.
Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in a Coliseum.
The sniffles.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you. Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
Yeah.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
Wow, you're making fun of me now?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
That's right.
Hey, if you can't even move this...
You can't move it either, dude.
You can't court yourself. The hero!
Yeah. I guess you're not a hero either. Yeah. You can't move that.
Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
I'm ready. The trial. Let's do it. Oh god, I remember this. The rules are simple. Bust all the barrels within the time.
Come on!
I swear this, like...
Come on!
Like, there was a quick way for me to do that. Like, I could have aimed it at the one barrel at that barrel and ended it quicker, but I didn't. Okay, yeah, it does get harder. Oh, wow, okay. I gotta hurry up. Shoot. I gotta be able to aim this one.
Come on!
Not happening. Crap. I failed. I fell. Crap. I'm not quitting. Yeah. Alright, let's see this again. I should be able to get it this time. I messed up because I fell. Ha!
Come on!
Even though I probably should make a circle around. I could probably cut so much time.
Come on!
Aiming it straight is annoying. Like, I can't do that. Come on now, Sora. Are you gonna be like that? Gosh. Yeah, I messed that up. Good. Crap, no, that's not good because I was supposed to actually probably break that barrel. Oh wait, I have magic.
See ya.
No! I don't think I don't even think I can break it with the fire either. So yeah, this part's hard. I remember having struggling with this too. I struggled with everything in this game.
Come on.
Mainly because I was young, but also probably because I was so good. That's so sad in this game. That's so hard. I love Kingdom Hearts. I don't care.
Come on.
I put up with the bullcrap sometimes. Oh, I went over.
Come on.
Wow, did that really just miss? And then I freaking can't even jump up there, man. I keep missing the jump. Oh my gosh, Sora! I'm trying to jump, but it just doesn't work. Because I don't think I can break with magic. I'm gonna try, actually.
Fire!
Okay, I can. That's good. Okay, that's what I gotta do then. I can also lift it. Then I guess the other guys can do it. Oh, that doesn't work. Yeah, I don't think I got it this time because, you know, the
whole
thing.
Come on!
I might though. Maybe. I can't even see the time, but I still did. I keep forgetting to sign out when I play this game.
Come on!
Oh, yeah.
Come on!
Come on.
See ya!
Yes, got it. Woo, that was close. Almost didn't get it that time. Please don't tell me there's another one. Come on, no more. Yes.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
I know I'm not.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Oh, there, Sora.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
That is four words. Want to be a real hero? Start by mastering the spell. Hey, thunder! Thunder! How do I master
thunder?
Okay, I mastered it. Sorry, I can't let you into the games, but I can train you for them. Start training. That's easy advanced. Oh, wait. Is this gonna be the barrel thing again? Because if it is, then I don't have to do it. I know what I gotta do, actually. It's the barrel thing again. Quit. Can I quit. Yep. Not doing that again. I know what I gotta do, actually. Because since Phil's being a jerk, I'm leaving. Gosh.